STS has brought to me the desire to be deep in the word.
Mtindo wa Simply the Story. Hata hawa ambao wanaweza soma huu nakuta kwamba kuna mambo mengine hawajui. Lakini sasa wakati huwa tunaanza, unakuta hawa wenye wanajua na hawa wenye hawajui, wote wanakuwa kitu kimoja. Wanakuwa tu kitu kimoja. Hawezi ukasema sasa hawa wanaelewa zaidi na hawa elewi zaidi. Inawaleta tu sasa kwa level moja, ndio inawaelekeza kwa Mungu pamoja.
Tena tumekuja kugundua mwalimu.
There is a great difference between other methods and STS. We never used to get deep, but after STS, people keep on contributing, asking questions, or getting observations. By that means there is great changes.
I find the strongest point about this is simply the story was observation, the questioning, the choices, the circumstances, and about God. And also application. I found it to be very, very comprehensive, and I think that one is very, very encouraging.
Sasa yule hajasoma alikuwa anasikianga ndani yake. Kwa hivyo sasa tunaona sasa kuna urahisi sana. Watu wako kwa level moja.
For many years, you know, they had pastors preaching at them, and most of the times when someone is preaching, the person preaching tends to be innocent, and the guilty ones are the ones receiving the message, and the person teaching does not participate, so it does not take responsibility on what's being taught. But with this process, they learned how to take responsibility and to see themselves in the story.
Wow.
And to allow the people they share the story with also to see themselves. So
he was able to take us through the story that we had just given, the story of Martha Mary, and you would see it even in his face. He had, the face had brightened, and he said, "I now know, and I have a tool that will go from mountain to mountain in southern Sudan because we don't have missionaries and they cannot get there. Only the Toposas to the Toposas it can work."
When we came up and I introduced STS in our church and they started to teach, today they have opened a number of churches based on STS, where they meet maybe in homes, they discuss, and later they come, they say, "We want to open churches." So I've used STS as a tool for church planting.
Before, until I have a Bible with me, maybe I couldn't go and tell somebody or preach to somebody or encourage somebody. But this time, I have stories in me. With or without the Bible, I can do it. The STS have helped to store many stories in my heart.
To be deep in the word.
Keep on contributing, asking questions.
They learned how to take responsibility and to see themselves in the story.
As a tool for church planting.
I have a tool that will go from mountain to mountain in southern Sudan.